Alright, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome parents, students. Thank you for coming here today and for settling in really quickly. My name is Amar. I'm a faculty member in the Department of Physics at SSC. I'll be your host for the SSC ceremony. Before we officially start the proceedings, I would like to request you to please stand once again for the academic procession as the faculty makes its way and takes their seats. So if you could please do that, then we'll request the faculty to come in. Thank you. Take your seats. Thank you very much. Thank you to everyone for welcoming the academic procession. So once again, welcome to the 2022 Syed Babar Ali School of Science and Engineering convocation. All convocations are special occasions, and they are occasions to be celebrated and remembered and cherished. This one in particular is special for SSC because this is the 10th year anniversary of SSC. And the Bachelor of and so you have, you know, the Bachelor of Science degree has now reached its 10th year. So you have nearly 2,000 alumni out there who will now be your peers. I would like to start the proceedings by inviting our Dean, Dr. Muhammad Sabi Amre, to come and share his thoughts with us. Thank you.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, aur Assalamu alaikum. Sabko main dil ki gehraiyon se khush aamdeed kehta hoon. असातिज़ा इकराम को, वालिदैन को और हमारे स्टूडेंट्स को, ये वाकई एक हमारे लिए एक जज्बाती दिन है. वो इसलिए कि जिस तरह डॉक्टर अमार अहमद खान ने कहा, आज से तकरीबन 10 साल पहले 2012 में हमारा पहला बैच ग्रेजुएट हुआ. और डॉक्टर अमार अहमद खान जो इस वक्त साहिब मजलिस है, मास्टर ऑफ द सेरेमनी है, वो हमारे पहले बैच के स्टूडेंट थे, इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग के ग्रेजुएट थे और हमने उनके साथ हमने जब स्कूल ऑफ साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग ज्वाइन किया फैकल्टी मेंबर्स के तौर पर 2007-08 में, तो आप समझें कि हम फैकल्टी थे और अमार और उसके साथ 120 स्टूडेंट्स का बैच हम इकट्ठे आए और हमने इकट्ठे इस जगह को डेवलप करने की कोशिश की और आज 10 साल गुजर गए, 2000 के करीब एलुमनाई हैं, एक वक्त में तकरीबन 1000 स्टूडेंट्स हमारे साथ सीखते हैं, हम उन्हें को लर्नर्स कहते हैं क्योंकि हम भी उनके साथ सीखते हैं, तो इसलिए वाकई ये हमारे लिए एक जज्बाती दिन है। और सबसे पहले मैं शुक्रिया अदा करूंगा उन पेरेंट्स का, मां बाप का जो यहां आए, कि उन्होंने 4 साल के लिए अपने बेटे या बेटी की तकदीर हमारे हाथों में दी और हमने कोशिश की अपने तौर पर जिस तरह हमें समझ आया जिद्दोजहद करके सीख के उनको हम इस काबिल बना सकें कि वो अगले फील्ड के अंदर कदम रख सकें मजबूती के साथ। तो स्टूडेंट्स के लिए जो आज यहां से ग्रेजुएट कर रहे हैं उनके लिए भी मुबारकबाद, और मैं कुछ ज्यादा नसीहतें नहीं करना चाहता, मैं नासे नहीं बनना चाहता, लेकिन दो चीजें खास तौर पर मैं जिक्र करना चाहता हूं कि जब आप अपनी अगली जिंदगी में आप कदम रखने जा रहे हैं। पहली चीज है कि इल्म जो आपने हासिल किया वो एक नेमत है, इसमें तो कोई शक नहीं, एक प्रिविलेज है। हमारे मुल्क में 2.5 करोड़ बच्चे स्कूल नहीं जा पाते, स्कूल जाने की उम्र के हैं वो जा नहीं पाते, उसके बावजूद जो लोग लम्स जैसी जगह पर, स्कूल ऑफ साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग जैसी जगह पर आ पाते हैं, खास उन पर कोई कर्म है, कोई उनको खास इनाम मिला है। अब ये इल्म एक नेमत है और साथ ही साथ ये एक बहुत बड़ी आजमाइश भी है कि इल्म और जहालत में बहुत छोटी सी एक थिन रेड लाइन है, एक बहुत एक खफीफ सा खत है, और बहुत आसानी से आप एक आलिम एक जाहिल बन सकता है। वो जहालत क्या है कि अगर आप अपने आप को आलिम समझना शुरू कर दें, अगर आप समझें कि आपको सब कुछ आ गया और आपके अंदर एक इल्मी गुरूर अगर आ जाए तो ये एक बहुत बड़ी नादानी है। तो मेरे ख्याल में, और उससे कैसे बचा जा सकता है, कि आप लाइफ लॉन्ग लर्नर बने, आप गोद से गोर तक फ्रॉम क्रेडल टू ग्रेव आप इल्म हासिल करते रहें, और इल्म के साथ अदब सीखना बहुत जरूरी है। और अदब किस चीज का अदब? इल्म का अदब, अपनी रवायत का अदब, अपनी जुबान का अदब, अपने मां बाप का अदब, अपने घर वालों का अदब, आदमियत का अदब, इंसानियत का अदब, ख्यालात जो आपके ख्यालात से मुख्तलिफ हैं उनका एहतराम, सिंफ का एहतराम, जेंडर का एहतराम, इडियोलॉजीज का एहतराम। तो जब आप अपनी जिंदगी में रवान दवा हो, आप अगली मंजिलों पे जाएं, तो सोचें जरूर कि आप के अंदर वो अदब की कैफियत पैदा हो रही है, वो एहतराम की कैफियत पैदा हो रही है या नहीं। दूसरी चीज जो मैं आप कहना चाहता हूं स्टूडेंट्स को, और ये खुद हम पर भी ये चीजें लागू हैं, वो ये कि बहुत बड़ी खूबी जो आप सीख सकते हैं और जिस पे अमल करने का वक्त आ गया है वो है ईसार। ईसार क्या है? इसका इंग्लिश में तर्जुमा जरा मुश्किल है, आम तौर पे इसे कह देंगे सेक्रीफाइस, अल्ट्रुइज्म। लेकिन ईसार ये है कि आप दूसरों को अपने ऊपर मुकद्दम रखें, कि आप दूसरों के बारे में ज्यादा सोचें, अपने मुआशरे के बारे में, उन लोगों के बारे में जो जिंदगी की दौड़ में पीछे रह गए हैं, वो जिन्हें ताबे गिरांबारी अयाम नहीं, जो बेकस हैं, जो मजबूर हैं, जो इल्म नहीं हासिल कर पा रहे अपने माली हालात की वजह से, जो आगे नहीं बढ़ पा रहे। आपका काम ये है कि आप सबको साथ लेके चले, अपने इल्म, अपना इल्म बांटें, अपना माल बांटें, अपना वक्त बांटें, अपनी मोहब्बतें बांटें। तो मुझे उम्मीद है कि स्कूल ऑफ साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग की ये चार साल किसी हद तक आपके अंदर ये जज्बा पैदा कर पाए होंगे। और आखिर में मैं ये बात कहूंगा कि ये जो स्कूल ऑफ साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग, सैयद बाबर अली स्कूल ऑफ साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग जो आपको नजर आता है, ये हमारे लिए, आपने शायद महसूस किया हो कि ये कोई ऐसी जगह नहीं जहां हम मुलाजमत कर रहे हैं, जहां हम नौकरी के लिए आते हैं। ये हमारा ओढ़ना बिछोना है, हम इसी में जीते हैं, इसी में हमारा तनफ्फुस है, इसी में हमारी सोच है, हमें ख्वाब भी इसके आते हैं। और वजह यह है, ये हमारे 100 के करीब फैकल्टी मेंबर्स अच्छी अच्छी बैरून मुल्क पुरकशिश मुलाजमतों को छोड़कर यहां आए, एक जज्बा है उनके अंदर, ये जज्बा हमें आगे चलाता है। और हम चाहते हैं कि हमारे फारिग तहसील तलबा व तालिबात जो आप हैं, वो इस जज्बे को अपने अंदर समाएं, अपने अंदर समोएं और हमसे राबता जरूर रखें। हम चश्म भरा रहेंगे, हम आप पे इंतजार करते रहेंगे। हमें, अगर आप आगे बढ़ेंगे, इससे बढ़कर हमें कोई खुशी नहीं मिल सकती। तो आप हमारे पास वापस आए अपने ख्यालात लेकर। आप यहां टॉक्स देना चाह रहे हैं, सेमिनार्स करना चाह रहे हैं, आप हमारी लेबोरेटरीज को कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट करना चाह रहे हैं, यहां पढ़ाना चाह रहे हैं, यहां हमारे रिसर्च के लिए कोई माली मुआवनत करना चाह रहे हैं, कोई स्पॉन्सरशिप्स करना चाह रहे हैं, कोई स्टूडेंट्स को स्पॉन्सर करना चाह रहे हैं, जरूर आए। कम अज कम हमसे आके मिलें जरूर, और हमें अपने ऊंचे ख्यालात जरूर शेयर करते रहें। तो सब फैकल्टी की तरफ से बोर्ड ऑफ ट्रस्टीज के मेंबर उस्मान वहीद साहब हमारे साथ हैं, हमारे साथ फैकल्टी मेंबर्स मौजूद हैं, उन सब की तरफ से मैं सबका दिल की गहराइयों से मुबारकबाद देता हूं सबको। और बिलखसूस एक बात मैं आखिर में जरूर कहूंगा कि अपने वालिदैन का अदब और एहतराम, उसमें कोई कमी ना आने दें। और अपने घर के साथ, अपने इर्द गिर्द जो आपका खानदान है, उसके साथ रिश्ता जरूर उस्तवार रखें, बरकरार रखें, और इस मुल्क को कभी ना भूलें। पाकिस्तान जिंदाबाद।
थैंक यू वेरी मच डॉक्टर सबी अनवर। जैसा कि डॉक्टर सबी ने कहा, एसएससी एक यूनिक एक्सपेरिमेंट है जहां साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग दोनों इकट्ठे इक्वल फुटिंग के पढ़ाए जाते हैं। और ये यूनिक इसलिए है बिकॉज ट्रेडिशनली पाकिस्तान में लोग ज्यादा तरजीह देते थे मेडिसिन और इंजीनियरिंग को, लेकिन एसएससी में बच्चे खुद चूज करते हैं बेसिक साइंसेस को। तो इसी चीज को फर्दर सपोर्ट करने के लिए अ कपल ऑफ इयर्स अगो एसएससी इंट्रोड्यूस्ड 24 ऑनरिफिक फेलोशिप्स दैट आर अवॉर्डेड टू द बेस्ट स्टूडेंट्स इन द बेसिक साइंसेस। दिस इंक्लूड्स बायोलॉजी, केमिस्ट्री, मैथमेटिक्स, फिजिक्स। तो वी प्रिपेयर्ड अ शॉर्ट वीडियो अबाउट दिस ऑनरिफिक फेलोशिप on Khwaja Dil Muhammad. So I would like to draw your attention towards this video, please.
ख्वाजा दिल मोहम्मद, जो कि पंजाब के पहले मुसलमान रियाजी दान थे, 1884 में पैदा हुए। उन्होंने अपनी पेशावराना जिंदगी का आगाज लाहौर की इस्लामिया कॉलेज से किया, जहां वो बतौर लेक्चरर अपनी खिदमात अंजाम देते रहे। उन्होंने रियाजी पर 32 से ज्यादा किताबें लिखी, जिनमें दिल का हिंसा और दिल का अलजबरा उनकी मकबूल तरीन किताबें थी। ख्वाजा दिल मोहम्मद इस्लामिया कॉलेज से बतौर प्रिंसिपल रिटायर हुए। दयाल सिंह कॉलेज से लेकर ब्रांडेथ रोड तक जाने वाली सड़क का नाम ख्वाजा दिल मोहम्मद के एजाज में रखा गया।
The Khwaja Dil Muhammad Fellowship has meant a lot to me and it's also meant a lot to my parents and it's made them extremely happy. I know there's a lot of deserving people in SSC, so I'm very grateful for having the fellowship. I am Ahmed Nadeem Khan and I am a Dil Muhammad fellow.
So we would like to start awarding degrees. The PhD degrees have already been awarded in the main ceremony, but we would still like to announce their names one more time to celebrate their success. They can remain seated, but we would like to announce their names anyways. There are, I believe, 26 PhD students graduated from SSC this year, which is an achievement in itself. And this itself can be a catalyst of change nationwide. So we'll start off with announcing the names of PhD awardees from the Department of Biology. And I request Ms. Madia Rahman to assist me in the announcement. So from the Department of Biology, this year, as part of the graduating batch, we have Dr. Kanzal Iman,
Ahmad Shaukat,
Dr. Saira Dar,
Maheen Aslam,
Dr. Zain Umar,
Najma Shaheen.
These are the PhD scholars from the Department of Biology. From the Department of Chemistry, we have Dr. Asma Gilani,
Dr. Farwa Batool,
Dr. Iram Aziz,
Dr. Ikra Azim.
And from the Computer Science Department, from the graduating batch, we have Dr. Shamsa Abid,
Dr. Nasir Mahmood.
From Electrical Engineering, the PhD graduates are Dr. Sayyid Muhammad Abbas,
Dr. Faiza Iftikhar,
Dr. Sayyid Muhammad Ehsan Rizvi,
Dr. Atika Kiani,
and Dr. Ansir Ilyas. And now, from the Department of Mathematics, the graduating batch includes Dr. Saba Iram,
Dr. Anjum Iqbal,
Dr. Muhammad Adnan Anwar,
Dr. Abdul Qayyum Khan,
Dr. Sayyid Taqir Hussain Shah,
Dr. Mumtaz Khan,
Dr. Muhammad Danish Zia. And now from the Department of Physics, the graduating batch includes Dr. Muzammil Shah,
Dr. Amina Farooq.
Let's have a round of applause for all the PhD scholars. And we wish them all the best of scholarship in years to come. The learning process never stops. Now, I would like to request Mr. Usman Rashid, who is a member of our Board of Trustees, to please come to the stage and present degrees to the Master of Science students as part of our graduating batch. Thank you, Mr. Usman. So, we will start in alphabetical order with the Department of Biology. The 2022 Master of Science in Biology, the first student to receive their degree is Ms. Novera. Ms. Novera is also part of the Dean's Honor Roll. Please make your way to the stage. In addition to degrees, students on the Dean's Honor Roll are also receiving shields. Congratulations, Ms. Navera.
Hafiz Gohar Ijaz.
Mr. Hafiz Gohar Ijaz is also recipient on the Dean's Honor Roll and will receive a shield a part of that. Mr. Hassan Raza.
Hassan Sajjad.
Miss Naba Riaz. Let's have applause. Let's make this interesting.
Mr. Ali Heather.
Mr. Taha Saeed.
Ms. Minahil Maryam.
Mr. Sadiq Ali. Let's congratulate all the Master of Science in Biology graduates. It is now my pleasure to welcome the graduates of Masters of Science in Chemistry. The first student is recipient of the NMF Gold Medal and has overall first position in chemistry and is also on the Dean's Honor Roll. So please join me in welcoming Mr. Akil Aslam Khan.
Mr. Danish Khan.
Ms. Mah Gul. Ms. Mah Gul is also a member of the Dean's Honor Roll.
Mr. Muhammad Abu Bakr.
Mr. Abu Bakr is also a member of the Dean's Honor Roll. Well done.
Ms. Hina Khan. Ms. Rohma Zulfikar.
Mr. Arsalan Akbar.
Ms. Afifa Naeem.
Ms. Amna Tabassum.
Ms. Sadia Zahoor.
Ms. Rubab Harim.
Ms. Rehab Iftikhar.
Ms. Sadia Manzoor.
Mr. Dilawar Ashraf.
Ms. Iram Naheed.
Miss Iman Mudassir.
This concludes the graduating batch of Masters of Science in Chemistry. Please join me once more to congratulate all the graduates. Now, I would like to request students who are about to receive the degree of Masters in Computer Science to please make their way towards the podium. To start off, our first graduate, Mr. Salar Khan, is recipient of the NMF Gold Medal overall first position and is also on the Dean's Honor Roll. Congratulations, Salar.
Mr. Suhaib Masood Rabbani.
Mr. Rahim Ghulam Hussain.
Ms. Shifa Imran, Dean's Honor Roll.
Mr. Saad Arshad, also on the Dean's Honor Roll.
Miss Alishba Rauf.
Mr. Saad Ghazi.
Ms. Saba Asif, Dean's Honor Roll.
Mr. Muhammad Wadood Islam, also on the Dean's Honor Roll.
Mr. Ali Yusuf, Dean's Honors Roll.
Mr. Muhammad Haris Khan.
Mr. Muhammad Adil Inam.
Mr. Mufaza Majid.
Mr. Hamza Imtiaz.
Mr. Asim Irshad Ali Shah.
Mr. Bilal Shabir. Mr. Bilal Shabir.
Mr. Umar Khalid Khan.
Sayyid Johar Raza Zaidi.
Thank you very much, Mr. Usman. Thank you very much. I would now like to request Dr. Shafir Shamail, if you could please make your way to the stage and hand over and continue handing over the degrees for the computer science. Mr. Sayyid Johar Raza Zaidi.
Mr. Jawaduddin Khan.
Mr. Rafe Sajjad.
Ihtishamul Haq.
Mr. Muhammad Hamza.
Ms. Dania Ahmed.
Ms. Hafsa Shahzad.
Mr. Zeeshan Javed.
Ms. Ujala Irshad. Just to remind you, we're awarding degrees for Masters in Science and Computer Science.
Mr. Abdul Wahab Amin.
Mr. Hafiz Muhammad Amir.
Ms. Maha Kamal.
Mr. Mustafa Alam.
Mr. Ubaid Javed.
Mr. Faizan Ilahi.
Mr. Ubaid Azam.
Ms. Tasmiya Rana.
Mr. Shahbaz Ali.
Ms. Farida Nawaz.
Mr. Ataur Rahman Shah.
Mr. Muhammad Vaiz Khan.
Mr. Ghulam Mohiuddin.
Mr. Muhammad Ibtisam.
Ms. Rabia Atiq.
Ms. Mahrukh Zubair.
Mr. Muneeb Ahmed.
We will now take names of students who are absent, but we will announce their names anyways so that they can get their degrees. Mr. Ali bin Rashid, Ali bin Arshad.
Mr. Hamas Ahmed.
Mr. Muhammad Mustansir Saeed.
Mr. Muhammad Asim Mahmood.
Mr. Muhammad Maisum Raza.
Mr. Usama Arshad.
Mr. Hafiz Uzair Raza. This concludes the list of students who received the degree of Masters of Science in Computer Science today. Please join me in congratulating all the graduates one more time. Thank you very much, Dr. Shafe. I would now like to request Dr. Muhammad Tariq to please make his way to the stage to confer the degrees of Masters of Science in Electrical Engineering. The first student to receive the degree of Masters of Science in Electrical Engineering is also recipient of the NMF Gold Medal and has overall first position in Electrical Engineering. Please join me in welcoming Mr. Abdul Rahman Qureshi.
Ms. Sameen Minto, Dean's Honor Roll.
Ms. Aisha Babar, also on the Dean's Honor Roll.
Ms. Kinza Batul, Dean's Honor Roll. Mr. Ali Ghafoor Chaudhary. Mr. Subhan Zakir.
Mr. Muhammad Ali Zain.
Muhammad Shahram Arshad.
Muhammad Asim Ehsan.
Ms. Saleh Habib.
Ms. Anam Nadeem.
Muhammad Usman Haider.
Mr. Muhammad Abrar.
Mr. Adil Awan.
Mr. Sayyid Muhammad Aqib.
Mr. Mansoor Ahmed Khan.
Mr. Arsalan Hassan.
Ms. Myra Farman.
Mr. Hafiz Owais Ahmed Khan. Let's continue this tradition of applause.
Sayyid Ahmed Shah.
Muhammad Hassam Arshad. I would like to request all students who receive their degrees to please go around and take their seats again. There's lots of time for photos and chats afterwards. So please have a lap around the marquee and take your seats again so that you can congratulate your fellow colleagues. The next set of students are Masters of Science and Electrical Engineering graduates, but they couldn't be here and they're joining us on Zoom. So we'll just take their names. Mr. Sayyid Muhammad Akib.
Muhammad Arsal Abbas Bhatti.
Mr. Faisal Saeed.
Mr. Abdullah Irfan.
Mr. Asad Idris.
Hamara Ladi.
That concludes the students receiving the degree of Masters of Science in Electrical Engineering. Please join me once more to congratulate all the graduates on receiving this degree. We would now like to start awarding degrees for the Masters in Science in Mathematical Sciences. The first student to receive this degree is Ms. Sumbul Saleem.
Sayyid Muhammad Sabbat Mehdi.
Mr. Muhammad Noman Alam. This concludes the list of students receiving the degree of Masters in Science in Mathematics. Please join me in congratulating all the students once more on this achievement. We would now like to confer the degree of Masters of Science in Physics. The first student who was also recipient of the NMF Gold Medal and has overall first position and is on the Dean's Honor Roll is Muhammad Zishan Asif. Congratulations, Zishan.
Mr. Shayan Nadeem.
Mr. Muhammad Faizan.
Ms. Beenish Muazzam.
Beenish is also on the Dean's Honor Roll. Ms. Fatima Rahman.
Mr. Muhammad Abbas.
Ms. Asra Maqsood.
Mr. Muhammad Umair.
Ms. Umaima Rizwan.
Mr. Ehsan Mujtaba.
Mr. Tawqeer Zahid.
Ms. Rija Adnan.
Miss Imamatul Birra Khan. This concludes the awarding of degrees to Masters of Science in Physics. This also concludes the awarding of degrees to all Master of Science degrees in the 2002 convocation. Please join me in congratulating all the Masters of Science and once again all the PhD scholars once more. This is a reflection of the growing number and success of the SSC graduate program, and we hope it flourishes more in coming years. I would once again like to request everyone to take their seats once more. We see people clustering at the back, so that we can continue the awarding of degrees. I would now like to invite Ms. Zainab Batool, who is an NMF gold medalist, a Sayyid Zahoor Hassan medalist, best NOP scholar, and has also been awarded a degree with distinction, to come and please share some words with us. Zainab, please make your way.
In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Assalamu alaikum and good noon, everybody. I'm honored to be standing in front of you all today and sharing my LUMS journey. My name is Zainab Batool and I'm a proud NOP scholar and a proud of the class of 2022. First of all, I'd like to congratulate all my batchmates who made it to this day through the challenging yet amazing 4 years of their LUMS journey, where we survived 6 hours long labs, stressful and frustrating enrollment phases, and a long year of global pandemic. Well, despite all these challenges, here we are, standing strong, strong enough to face any kind of challenge that the future will throw upon us. Prior to the experiences and opportunities that I had during my time at the university, I was a completely different person. I could not see my true potential because I was blinded with fear, anxiety, and very little self-confidence. I was a child who was orphaned at the age of 15 when my youngest sibling was only 6. I still remember the day when I got my NOP scholarship. I held my mission letter above in my hands, facing towards the sky, and said, "Look, Baba, I did it." My father's sudden death struck my family with a huge trauma, but he always taught us to be strong and wanted us to always work hard so that we could stand on top of each and every milestone in life. So I decided to fulfill his dream and make him feel proud of me. Today, I want to take this opportunity and pay my gratitude to the people running the National Outreach Program for reaching out to students like me, who live in small towns but have big dreams, who do not have enough money but definitely have more than enough determination, resilience, and passion to work hard, to fulfill not only their own dreams but also of their parents and family as well. Now today, as much as I miss my father, I am blessed to have my mama, one of my sisters, and my husband here with me. And I feel honored to be able to have them and my Baba in heaven witness this day when I'm standing in front of you all, making them feel proud of me. Well, this was not just me, it was obviously a team effort of our administrators, faculty, teachers. You have overseen our development during these many years. Everyone sitting here owes a part of who they are to this institute. I know I do. My educational experience is a culmination of the interaction I've had with my teachers in and out of the classroom. Throughout my LUMS journey to discovering my potential, I've had incredible people in my LUMS journey who supported me and believed in me when I did not believe in myself. I'm so grateful to my friends, faculty, and every single person who invested time and energy in my life who helped me discover things in myself which I did not know existed. I cannot express how much I appreciate their continued support, encouragement, and inspiration. I hope to make you all proud, and I will strive toward helping others as you have helped me. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Zainab. And we wish you all the best and success in coming years as well. Now, we would like to present degrees to undergraduate students. We will start with those bachelors of science students who will receive Dean's Honor List awards as well as gold medals. We will start in alphabetical order and then proceed from there. First up, we have Mr. Muhammad Abdullah Johar, who is an NMF gold medalist and has achieved first position in biology and is receiving his degree with high distinction. Congratulations, Abdullah.
Ms. Amna Mehfooz. Ms. Amna Mehfooz, Award of Distinction.
Thank you very much, Dr. Muhammad Tariq, for joining us on the stage and conferring degrees. I would now like to request Dr. Sabi Anwar to please join us on stage and confer the degrees. We are now awarding degrees for students receiving distinctions in chemistry and onwards in alphabetical order. Once again, I would request everyone to please take their seats. The first student receiving the NMF gold medal, like we just heard, is Zainab Batul. Zainab, please come to the stage and accept your degree.
Mr. Sayyid Muhammad Umar.
Mr. Muhammad Noman.
Ms. Sayyida Simra Shoaib, Award of Distinction.
Ms. Sayyida is receiving a degree in Chemical Engineering. And so the next three students are from the Chemical Engineering degree. We also have Mr. Muhammad Noman, who we skipped by accident. Congratulations, Noman. Noman is receiving a distinction in Chemistry.
Ms. Sayyida Simra Shoaib.
Mr. Muhammad Hafi. Mr. Muhammad Hafi.
Ms. Mahnoor Fazal.
Award of Distinction. We're awarding all degrees of distinction and high distinction first. We are now proceeding to degrees of high distinction in computer science. The first student to receive the NMF gold medal in first position in computer science is Mr. Talal Tosif.
Mr. Talha Asher, Award of High Distinction.
Ms. Maham Ghazanfar.
Ms. Sayyida Mashal Abbas Zedi, Award of High Distinction.
Ms. Hareem Raza, Award of High Distinction.
Mr. Talha Waheed.
Ms. Anna Mazhar, Award of High Distinction.
Mr. Zafir Ansari, Award of High Distinction.
Mr. Hamza Naveed, Award of High Distinction.
Mr. Abdul Munim, Award of Distinction.
Ms. Sadia Zubair, Award of Distinction.
Ms. Wafa Batool, Award of Distinction.
Mr. Muhammad Shahpar Nafiz Khan, Award of Distinction.
Mr. Matiur Rahman.
Just a reminder, we're awarding distinctions of bachelors of science in computer science.
Mr. Hassan Ahmed Waqar.
Mr. Muhammad Faraz Kareem, Award of Distinction.
Ms. Maha Sajid, Award of Distinction.
Ms. Umme Amara.
Please continue to take your seats after you receive your degrees. Thank you. Mr. Sayyid Ibrahim Mustafa Shah Bukhari. Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. Award of Distinction.
Mr. Muhammad Haris, Award of Distinction.
Ms. Aisha Naim, Award of Distinction in Computer Science.
Mr. Suleiman Khan.
Mr. Muhammad Samir Nadeem. Computer science is a popular major and there's lots of distinctions to hand out. Three more.
Mr. Muhammad Taimur Tariq.
Rukshan Haroon.
Mr. Irtisam Ali Vance.
With this, we conclude the awarding of degrees of distinctions in computer science for this year. We will now award degrees of distinction and high distinction for bachelors of science in electrical engineering. The first student to receive before electrical engineering, we have economics and mathematics. Apologies. The first student to receive high distinction in Bachelor's of Science Economics and Mathematics is Mr. Muhammad Abdullah Bashir.
Mr. Adeen Amir, Award of Distinction.
Ms. Areez Arshad, Award of Distinction.
Mr. Ali Hassan, Award of Distinction.
This concludes the list of students receiving degrees of Economics and Mathematics from SSC. Next up, we have students receiving distinction in Electrical Engineering in the Bachelor of Science degree. The first student is recipient of the NMF Gold Medal and has also been awarded high distinction. Please welcome Mr. Saifur Rahman.
Sayed Saeed Rashid, Award of High Distinction.
Ms. Zehra Abbas Naqvi, Award of High Distinction in Electrical Engineering.
Mr. Roshan Saleem, Award of Distinction. Ms. Roshan Saleem. Roshan.
Mr. Umair Pakaur Rahman, Award of Distinction.
Ms. Huda Sajjad.
Sayyida Iman Mudassir Gilani. Hafiz Haris Ahmed, Award of Distinction.
Mr. Hassan Habib Chaudhary, Award of Distinction.
This concludes the list of students receiving distinctions in Bachelor of Science in Electrical Engineering. Next up, we welcome our two budding mathematicians who received distinctions this year. The first student is Mr. Ali Nawaz, who has received the NMF Gold Medal for first position in mathematics. Please, Ali, come and take your degree.
Mr. Umar Mahmood, Award of High Distinction.
We now have four students who are to receive distinctions in Bachelors of Science in Physics. The first student is Mr. Afnan Makhdoom, who has achieved high distinction in physics.
Ms. Maryam Arif, Award of Distinction.
Mr. Ali Sadin, Award of Distinction.
Mr. Muhammad Haider Khan, Award of Distinction.
This concludes the list of students who have received Bachelor of Science degrees with distinction. Please join me once more in wholeheartedly congratulating all our high-achieving students. Thank you very much, Dr. Sabi Anwar. I would also like to thank everyone who has been sitting and would like to request those who are not sitting to also join those who are sitting. Now, as we all know, our students know, and I'd also like to share this with the parents, at SSC, we place great emphasis in excellence in teaching to the best of our abilities, as well as active contemporary research that is also meaningful in the local as well as international context. We would like to share a short video we've prepared on the research of Dr. Muhammad Awais titled Saving Our Forests. Please, I would like to request your attention towards the screen, towards a short video.
Forest inventory management through mobile application development. And through this, the group is working on automatically extracting some of the inventory parameters for forests in Pakistan, especially. At this end, what we have done so far is that we have developed a mobile app that can be used to extract some of the features related to trees in real forest environment.
Is going to tackle this deforestation problem in a way that it will help foresters of Pakistan to maintain the forest inventory. Now, the diameter is important because through diameter we can calculate the biomasses of trees, and this can in turn help us calculate the carbon stock of the complete forest.
So the software side of our application works in a client's server architecture, and the server is hosted on a cloud, and we do most of our heavy processing on the cloud, and you
can then see the results on your application. So in order to make our deep learning models, we need to train them on large amounts of data. So we've constructed indigenous data sets, which are from various forest sites all over Pakistan, such as Haripur Forest Reserve, Ayubia National Park, and Changa Manga, etc.
We can link this with the forestation drive that is currently taking place in Pakistan by helping the foresters in bookkeeping of forests.
Thank you very much for your attention. And I would like to use this opportunity to once again remind our students that the labs at SSC are open, the research groups are active, and 1 year from now, 5 years from now, 10 years from now, your faculty, your professors will be very happy to work alongside you, with you, on projects that will have national significance. We would now like to proceed with the conferment of undergraduate degrees in alphabetical order. We will start with the Department of Biology. I would like to request the chairperson of biology, Dr. Amir Fesser, to please make his way towards the podium. The first student to receive the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Biology in this cohort is Ms. Fatima Rahman.
Ms. Mareej Khan.
Ms. Nurulain Yaqub.
Ms. Zahra Khan.
Mr. Mehroz Adnan Qureshi.
Mr. Shajil Anjum.
Ms. Kanza Fida.
Ms. Savera Manzar.
Mr. Ahmed Murtaza Naqvi.
Ms. Hania Danish.
This concludes the list of students receiving the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Biology. Please join me once more in congratulating the batch of BS Biology. We would now like to proceed towards graduates of the Department of Chemistry and Chemical Engineering. Thank you very much, Dr. Amir, and I would now like to request Dr. Falak Sher, who is the chairperson of the Department of Chemistry and Chemical Engineering, to please come and confer the degrees. Thank you, Dr. Amir. The first student receiving the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Chemistry is Mr. Muhammad Hassan Tahir.
Ms. Rabia Naveed.
Ms. Sara Amjad. We will now confer degrees of Chemical Engineering.
Ms. Varisha Tahir.
Mr. Muhammad Hazim Tarar.
Mr. Muhammad Noor Wali.
Ms. Aniza Hussain.
Ms. Hamna Rahman.
Ms. Hania Abbasi.
Ms. Izza Razwan.
Ms. Hira Sharik.
Mr. Maz bin Ejaz.
Thank you very much, Dr. Falak Sher. Thank you. I would now like to request the chairperson of the Department of Computer Science, Dr. Basit Shafiq, to please make his way to the stage. And in the meanwhile, let's do two things. Let's take our seats and let's congratulate all chemistry and chemical engineering majors once more. The first student receiving the degree of computer science in this cohort is Mr. Waliullah Etemad.
Mr. Ahmad Afnan Amjad.
Mr. Hafiz Muhammad Momin Imtiaz.
Ms. Aisha Amjad Chaudhary.
Mr. Adil Aslam Chaudhary.
Mr. Saad Imran Rana.
Mr. Muhammad Hamza Sajjad.
Mr. Muhammad Hamza Shahzad.
Ms. Mishal Khurshid.
Mr. Khwaja Saad Munir.
Ms. Amna Khalid.
Mr. Muhammad Rahim Asghar.
Ms. Amina Maryam. We are awarding degrees for computer science, bachelors of science.
Mr. Muhammad Rohan Hussain.
Mr. Umar Ahmed.
Mr. Furqan Athar.
Mr. Khwaja Junaid.
Ms. Sara Sitwat.
Mr. Irzum bin Mansoor Jafri.
Mr. Mr. Huzaifa Nadeem.
Mr. Muhammad Hamid.
Mr. Hamd Jaleel.
Mr. Muhammad Ashir.
Mr. Hamad Qayyum.
Mr. Ali Mansoor Alvi.
Ms. Aruj.
Mr. Ehsan Iqbal, Bachelor's of Science, Computer Science.
Ms. Samia Ishaq.
Mr. Muhammad Ibrahim Bhali.
Mr. Turial Nisat.
Ms. Simra Ahmed.
Mr. Sirveej Kader.
Mr. Ayan Tabassum.
Ms. Shiza Navi.
Mr. Abdullah Saleem.
Ms. Maryam Shahjahan.
Mr. Abdul Rahman Masood.
Mr. Vaseem Sabir.
Ms. Zoha Arif Zia.
Mr. Ahmed Atiq.
Ms. Nabira Hussain.
Mr. Izaz Ali.
Mr. Mursal Junaid Rahman, Bachelor's of Science, Computer Science. It's a very popular major.
Mr. Ali Hassan Maqsood.
Once again, a reminder to everyone at the back and the center, please take your seats. Mr. Shafaur Rahman.
Mr. Daniel Mumtaz.
Mr. Suhaib bin Mohsin.
Ms. Mahnoor.
Ms. Mehnoor.
Mr. Muhammad Tayyib.
Mr. Mohit Yusuf.
Mr. Rehan Jahangir.
Mr. Zain Ali Babar.
Mr. Asad Mahmood. Mr. Saad Kadir.
Mr. Adnan Abbas.
Ms. Ayman Abid.
Mr. Ahmed Aslam.
Mr. Muhammad Bilal.
Ms. Zahra Ayaz.
Ms. Javeria Tariq.
Ms. Hania Rafiq.
Mr. Ahmed Rashid Qazi.
Mr. Sayyid Muhammad Daniel Zaidi, Bachelor of Science, Computer Science.
Mr. Muhammad Hamad Jamal.
Mr. Davar Vakar.
Ms. Maryam Sadat Chima.
Mr. Hamad Nasir.
Mr. Muhammad Muzammil.
Mr. Muhammad Yusuf.
Mr. Roshan A. Aziz.
Mr. Muhammad Aish Javed.
Mr. Ali Adnan Arif.
Ms. Momina Anwar.
Mr. Mr. Shehroz Atir.
Ms. Sania Mubashir.
Sardar Muhammad Ayan Tufail.
Zahan Wasif.
Ms. Tehreem Arshad.
Mr. Muhammad Usman.
Mr. Muhammad Uzair Afsal.
Ms. Sayyida Raja Batul.
Mr. Muaz Ali.
Mr. Abdullah.
Mr. Muhammad Samir.
This concludes the list of students receiving Bachelors of Science in Computer Science as part of the 2022 batch of SPASSC. Thank you very much, Dr. Basit, for the marathon handing over of degrees. Thank you. I would now like to request the chairperson of the Department of Mathematics, Dr. Imran Anwar, to please make his way to the stage and award the degrees in mathematics as well as economics and mathematics. Once again, a request to everyone at the back. This will probably take 10 more minutes, so let's stay seated and congratulate all the students equally. The first student receiving the Bachelor's of Science degree as part of this cohort in Economics and Mathematics is Mr. Sayyed Shah Anas Hussain.
Mr. Ali Bahadur Shah.
Mr. Fahad Amir. We are awarding degrees of economics and mathematics.
Mr. Zain Ayaz.
Or mathematics and economics, math econ or econ math. Mr. Zain Ayaz.
Mr. Ahmed Ruwain Fazal.
Ms. Asma Ahmed.
Mr. Muhammad Usama.
Mr. Muhammad Saad Siddiq.
Mr. Mumtaz Ahmed.
Samar Afnan.
Mr. Usama Ahmed.
So this concludes the list of students receiving the degree of mathematics as well as mathematics and economics as part of the 2022 graduating students. Please join me in congratulating all the graduates once more. And thank you very much, Dr. Imran. Thank you. So we would now like to proceed towards the awarding of the degree of the Bachelors of Science in Electrical Engineering. I would like to request on stage Dr. Zubair Khalid to please come and confer the degrees. apologies. And thank you. The first student receiving the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Electric Engineering as part of this cohort now is Mr. Muhammad Ibrahim.
Mr. Zain Hassan.
Mr. Asmeer Asif.
Mr. Abdullah Afzal.
Mr. Muhammad Jamshed Mushtaq.
Mr. Hassan Ammar.
Mr. Sayyid Muhammad Sharjeel Haider Shirazi.
Mr. Shahroz Shaukat.
Mr. Muhammad Arsalan, Bachelor of Science in Electrical Engineering.
Mr. Muhammad Hamza Rashid.
Tanzeelur Rahman Khan.
Ms. Tuba Zedi.
Tuba Zedi.
Mr. Usman Saleem.
Mr. Ubaid Bakhtiar.
Mr. Muhammad Razi.
Mr. Muhammad Osama Alam.
Ms. Muniba Tahir.
Mr. Ramesh Majid Raja.
Mr. Sher Ali.
Ms. Sayyida Zainab Saad.
Mr. Ahmad Shahzad Khwaja.
Mr. Muhammad Hamza Malik. We're awarding degrees of BS in Electrical Engineering.
Ms. Asna Altaf.
Ms. Rimsha Mahmood.
Mr. Abdullah Wahid.
Ms. Sana Alam.
Mr. Sayyid Daniel Qazi.
concludes the group of students receiving the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Electrical Engineering. Please join me in wholeheartedly congratulating all the batch once more. Thank you very much, Dr. Zubair.
Thank you.
I would now like to request Dr. Hania Azim, please come and award the degrees of BS in Mathematics. The first student in this cohort receiving a Bachelor's of Science in Mathematics is Mr. Muhammad Ibtisam Shafiq.
Ms. Huria Rizvi.
Ms. Maham Ezaz.
Sayyida Ramin Farooq.
Ms. Maham Khalid.
Mr. Aspandiar Aslam Siddiqui.
Mr. Basit Ali.
Mr. Fahad Hassan.
This concludes the list of students receiving the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Mathematics. Thank you, Dr. Hania. Thank you very much. I would now like to request Dr. Rafiullah from the Department of Physics if he could please make his way for the conferment of the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Physics. Before we do that, let's once more congratulate all the graduates of the Department of Mathematics. So, the first student in this cohort receiving the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Physics is Mr. Daoud Javad.
Mr. Hadi Masood.
Mr. Sayyid Bilal Haider Shah.
Mr. Ali Raza.
Thank you very much, Dr. Rafi. So, this concludes the list of students receiving the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Physics as part of the BAS of 2022. This also concludes the list of degrees we had to award at today's convocation. We have one more degree to confer, Master's in Science in Electrical Engineering. I would like to request Dr. Sabi Anwar to please come on stage and confer this degree.
Ms. Kinza Batul.
Ms. Kinza Batul. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Dr. Sabine Kinza. Before we conclude the ceremony, I would like to request everyone at the back for 2 more minutes of their time to please pay attention towards the screen to watch a short video which we've prepared about a student's journey through LUMS. Please look towards the screen. Thank you.
Has it really been this long?
like it was just yesterday. I remember stepping into university and being absolutely terrified. Will I fit in? Will I be able to succeed? Will I find the right class in this maze that is academic block? These were just a few questions that plagued my mind then. I can't help but nostalgically recall the unending hustle bustle at the BTC halls, the effervescent chatter at COCA, with bookshelves standing tall and promising. And let's not forget the cats. I remember braving through the semesters, shuffling exams and classes, my nervousness finally settling into excitement. My preconceived notion of feeling isolated and disconnected started to fade away as I came across a community of like-minded people ever ready to lend a helping hand. Changed drastically. We had to leave behind our life at LUMS in a haste and struggle to navigate through the new normal. But though we were overwhelmed with the uncertainty of what the future held then, we're all here now. We made it. The moment today is a testament that we all shined through, and that we will always find silver linings in dark clouds.
Thank you very much for your attention. To close the ceremony, I would just like to say that I think I can say this on behalf of all the faculty, that you as students and graduates are always welcome back at SSC. You're a member of the SSC family. We look forward to welcoming you in coming years, to hear about your successes, to help you where we can, and to have you help us wherever you can. This is the start of our journey together. And to round off, once again, thank you to all the parents, all the students. Congratulations to the students and the parents. And a big thank you to the team, the organizing team, Ms. Madihas, Mr. Numan, and everyone else in the Dean's office who's made this event possible. Thank you very much, and I would just like to say that we have refreshments and lunch available at the back, and once you've done that, then you're happy to take photos howsoever. So thank you very much, and all the best for your journey. Assalamu alaikum.